color code our artboard, we can just put our mouse on top of the eye, right click, and choose any of the colors that we want. In this case, I'm going to start off with, say, red.